What the hell? Did they hit his bomb? Yeah, like a black goop monster with an arm that's a bomb. Reminds me of something. I think maybe not the black goop, but there's like a necromorph in Dead Space that has a bomb arm, I think. Exploding arm. I have the poison kukuri. Does that count? Down, back. Down, back, forward, basically. Roll, down to back, then forward. Square. I don't think it counts. I've never taken the train back in this direction. There might be something in here, because I was kind of rushed through here the first time. Although the map doesn't show anything. Oh! equipment? So I needed lily ears or lily tail to upgrade. One of them I didn't have. And I just picked it up, and yet sorting by acquisition is not at the top for some reason. Yeah, I have both of them now. Now I can upgrade it. That. Those don't respawn, right? Definitely worth coming back here. Well, just to say I got the capacity upgrade, even though I never fucking use the gun anyways. Never mind bother getting ammo. Yep. Is that to imply that it eventually reaches without me doing that? Center on me. When I open the map,
invite.
Wow. Okay. You've already got the book doing that. Take up two slots? What? Why was it grayed out? I don't... in the shortcut. I can't wear two belts? Is that what it is? I can't wear two belts! That's so lame! You know, I already attack fast enough. Fuck the black belt. Then... I need that super movement speed. Can't wear more than one belt. It's definitely possible to wrap more than one thing around your waist, okay? Come on. Why is it still grayed out like that? I don't trust that it's working right. Equip the black belt for this shortcut. And nah. I didn't even notice that much of a difference. Guy. Warhorse key. It's not glowing blue. Maybe this actually leads somewhere and not just to a boss. It looks like it could lead to a place through down here. What the hell are these things? Oh my god. There's a button for that. I kept complaining about how it wasn't automatically, but I mean, it is just a button press, but I never noticed that it said that for some reason. Yeah. What the hell are these things? That's a room that I couldn't get to the top of before. That's what that is.
Ring
Is that... Is Bloodbringer perhaps a familiar? If I get his shard? Or do I already have his shard? It's not. I'd like some other way to sort this. Like, alphabetical? Or... And also by discovery? By index number doesn't help.